Alright guys, here's Spino92 for you. As you can see, I suited up and I'm gonna do the payphone missions now. I guess there are 5 or 6 missions like that. Assassination missions, and I'm gonna do them really quick. Probably in 2 parts.
Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
It's a delivery man with a helicopter. I mean, he's gonna be on a bike, but you can't just easily plate people like in GTA 4, for example. But you can try. Oh, I have a feeling this won't work. Especially not if he always turns around when I'm about to crush him. Why doesn't this thing have a fucking turn left? Alright, now is the point where he can suck my dick and I'm taking the cheetah. Remember when I said I'm gonna do it quick? I lied. By the way, he has a tuned Facho. It's quicker than a Facho should be. Ah, actually not. Why didn't she die already? This should be it. Alright, 500 bucks for me. And I guess I can find my helicopter. So I'm gonna grab that helicopter really quick, and as soon as I'm out of the car, I'm probably getting the next call. So I'm gonna head over there then. As expected, alright. As expected again.
Get to the payphone in Wise Point.
Wise Point it is.
One thing that makes a true patriot is the ability to choose an American car. When you buy an import, you take a hot meal off a hard-working American table.
Right, I was just uploading part 6. While I was recording this, and as you remember, that's the ambulance thing, and I had to split it in part A and B. First I tried to upload it as a whole, but it's 21 or 22 minutes or something, so YouTube won't allow me more than 15. So for that reason, I'm gonna make a few cuts from now on in the videos. I'm just gonna say I'm making a little cut. For example, this would have been a good opportunity, but now I'm here, so let's get this started. Oh, I guess I actually remember this mission. If I'm not badly mistaken, I have to crush a woman with a comet now. At a jewelry.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is
tape under the phone. Alright. Ah, must look like a car accident. Must look like a car accident was not necessary. I'm sorry. Let's do it with a stallion. Does she? Her comet?
I was losing myself in the music there for a moment. Forgive me. It just hit me so hard sometimes, like a massive bit of.
Yeah, I did not use any weapons. Should have brought my tank.
Or a truck driving on.
there she's gone. Probably I should have taken the Infernus. It was packed.
Help me! Oh my god!
You gained some speed, bitch. I remember doing this mission, and often I needed two cars because mine exploded first. Yeah, it looks like this is gonna happen again. Right, but maybe I can take her with me. Bitch, you're almost on fire.
Oh my god!
Yes, awesome. Should probably get hit by the explosion. Nice. Alright, I guess I can do a third one. Oh. Wait, I need to wait for a phone call. And I need to pick up my helicopter that hopefully didn't spawn because I entered this car. Oh, you can be sure it did.
You got nerve, mister.
All right, I'm making a cut here until I get the phone call. All right, guys, I just noticed that I'll get that phone call at a later point in the story after I finish. I suppose it's this mission. It's the one where I have to steal the boat, and I guess I'm gonna do it really quick. Yeah, the fastest boat, because it doesn't take too long.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving at thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream. A faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pigeon!
I think your pigeons are back.
Real bad mood.
Alright, all I have to do is go there, steal the boat and bring it to this building, as it really is the fastest boat, and I have a helicopter that is gonna take me a minute or two. And it's not that heavily armed. Still, I got my RPG with me, so nothing should possibly go wrong. But that's always easier said than done. Not that badly, huh? Yeah, I suppose that would happen. That's better. Yeah, it's inside, I know where it is. Actually, I didn't remember it was that way I got it. Is this guy kidding me? You think you can just hammer me away? Alright. I lost more health than I thought I would, but still, it's pretty quick. So I'm just gonna enter now and off to the mansion. Oh yeah, that's my happening, I'm German, yeah.
Woo!
Can you hear the radio? Fucking Nena. Worst life act I've ever seen. Alright, I guess that's it for this part, and I'm gonna see you at the next part. Oh wait, the phone call should be incoming.
Can you tell me the way back to Star Island?
Hey, come on, give me the phone call. Alright, get to the payphone.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Alright, I see you in the next part.